probably gonna go with this team for now. And, just deeper into the labyrinth. Uh-oh. We're gonna have to face me, Mom. The quote-unquote so-called final boss, even though I know this isn't the end. Or else that would have felt like a short game. Uh-oh. Well, if I thought it was gonna happen right now, then I probably would have brought Emma into the picture, or whatever, anyway. Well, there's a chance we could always lose. Uh-oh. Well, you're my mom, so... Uh-oh. Uh-oh. And she's probably got a gazillion health. Yeah, right, like I'm gonna use just plain old attacks. Dang. I can't believe that actually worked. Should have put Ash to sleep, even though that sounds a bit weird. Yeah, it was pretty much Ash. Oh, there we go. Oh, there we go. No, she's Oh, wait. I was gonna use the hyper sprinkles. There we go. And he's showing off to boot. Uh-oh. Dang. Uh-oh. Okay, it's still hyper. Dang. Uh-oh. And he's showing off again for Ash, though. Dang. Dexter in there. Well, at least even when he's hyper, he accepts help. Uh-oh. Dang. Uh-oh. I know, right? Why do we gotta do this? And of course, the Dark Lord has a gazillion health. Kind of reminds me of a reverse Santa Claus, Mickey does. With that wool outfit, though. Uh-oh. Dang. I wish she didn't hit David. But then again, that gets into dark territory. Let's just eat an MP candy. Just to get some of our MP back. Dang. Dang. Uh-oh. how she hit him. Dang. Uh-oh. Oh, I could take an HP banana. Since I got two left, or one left after this. He finally does that. Well, there we go. Or wait, no. Okay, I want him to deal a lot of damage. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Well, they wouldn't be power- oh god. Of course. Uh-oh. 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 Dang, she took her own thumb space and slapped it on a villain. She's right there. Yeah, just if you were wondering. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Dang. She takes an HP banana. They always know when to do that, thankfully. Uh-oh. Dang. And I don't have any sprinkles left. Put Dexter back in the safe spot, I guess. Dang. They're even picking off guys without faces. Just add insult to injury. Uh-oh. Dang. Uh-oh. At least David can't react. And at least David didn't do that to himself. almost barely, barely enough health left in David, and of course, there we go. Uh-oh. Well, I got life sprinkles that we could use. Well, finally. Oh, there we go. Ash is so cool. As if we just realized that. Uh-oh. Probably could have put Mickey in the safe spot, even though he's faceless. Just so he doesn't pick on himself. Okay, thank gosh. I got Mickey back. But he still needs time to heal. How much health? Oh, she's already halfway drained. Uh-oh. Now Dexter needs to heal. Uh-oh. Oh, wait. I meant to use the hyper sprinkle. And now we got only one left. And I need an MP candy. Uh-oh. More MP sprinkle. I know Ash is super happy, but he needs to go in the timeout area. I guess not anymore. And he's hyper too. Dang. Monkey in the middle. Damn. They're doing surprisingly well. Well, at least you didn't pick David again. Didn't I put somebody in the safe spot? Oh, she took its face again. Of course. Well, she's running low in health as well. Dang. Put Ash in the safe spot. And David just hurt himself. Dang, that's dark and depressing. And they barely damaged Dexter and Person. And Dexter just hurt himself as well. Dang. Probably put Dexter in the safe spot. Well, at least he apologized to David. Well, there we go. Finally. Dang. Well, we're doing surprisingly well. Dang. There we go. I got Dexter back. And then put David in a safe spot. And he's full of energy for some reason. Dexter's got HP bananas. You could take one of those. There we go. And then put Mickey in a safe spot. Well, he's a safe spot. Heals them a lot faster. And then put David back in the safe spot. Dang. We're so close as well. We're so far into the battle, I don't even want to replay it at this point. If we were to lose. At least you'll not pick on David again, right? Okay, thank gosh. Did they at all take Ash's face? Unless she does so now. There we go. I was wondering when, if he'd had that happen yet. Not that that's a good thing. Dang. I got one HP banana left. And no HP sprinkles, I believe. I just took an HP banana as well. Well, at least that strengthens the relationship. Even though its face is right there. Dang. I'm gonna take him out of a safe spot, I guess. Roar. Dang. We're low on health as well. Okay, thank gosh. Dang. It looks like we're gonna have to do that all over again. And I need to retreat to the safe spot now. And I don't think Dexter's got any HP bananas left. Dang. And now Dexter's healthy. Now I need to retreat to the safe spot. And well, at least he didn't slay himself. Dang. Well, we still need to take care of the minions, apparently. The Dark Lord doesn't just slam her hand down on them. Of course. Dang. Okay, thank God. That was taking forever. Mickey, even though he's down. Not over yet. Or else that would feel like a short game. Or so we think. Oh, dang. Probably to Mickey, because he just went through a heck a lot, but then again, Ash seems like he's at the lowest so far, but I think Mickey needs to get more strength. Dang, ultimate delicacy, they call it. And we thought it was over, or that that was the ultimate villain. The true villain. And we just let it get away. Well, there's me, Mom. Even though I think the game has registered her as a guy for some reason. She's got an interesting looking castle. Uh-oh. on. Well, that seems like a reasonable thing for David to do. Fall over. Uh-oh. Now we gotta fight Fred. Yeah, I did spoil some of the game for myself. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I just took Fred away from us, the Dark Curse. I know, right? Dang. And Fred's actually got powers, too. Uh-oh. We gotta do all that crap over again. Heck yeah. We kinda have to. The dragon. Dominic dude. Yeah, more like surprised, but... Well, hey, we get to ride a dragon. And Mickey's just sitting there like the dragon wings are his own. And his head clipping right through the dragon's neck. On to the next kingdom, apparently. I like the way that how they chose to position Mickey on that thing. I know, right? It's big for a video game world on a 3DS. I know, right? On a portable console. Quite a big world for a handheld console, isn't it? But then again, there's the Switch version. The clues in the name, really. Okay. It's like their thing, duh, no Shiza. And Dexter is just doing the king of the world up there. And we're just casually flying onto the Middle Kingdom. Traveler's Hub. Well, that's an interesting title.